Time to talk weather, and if you want a blue sky streak this week, Tim Bailey's here and I think he's on top of it.
Indeed, Billy, good evening everybody and welcome to one of the most unique and engaging views in all of Sydney. We're doing it live tonight from on top of the Glebe Island silo, 60 metres high in the sky, where I can see the blue sky spreading from the coast to Kosciuszko. To give you a feel of where we are, we're sitting right up there on top, bringing you these pictures live right across Sydney. It is a fabulous, magnificent view, and so is the weather report. As Billy said, yep, the blue sky, the fine and sunny stuff is going to stretch right through until your weekend. Get this, early reports of Saturday, fine and sunny, 27 to 31 degrees. Likewise on Sunday, a big blue sky run all the way through this week. Temperatures on the climb, and we are too, live from the silos at Glebe Island. See you again later in the bulletin.
Well, Tim Bailey joins us again now. And Tim, you've gone to great heights to get the weather right and shine a light on a fabulous cause.
Indeed. Welcome to the top of the Glebe Island silos. Hi, Kath. Hello, Billy. Good evening, everybody. A special, unique and engaging view from high in the sky, 60 metres up above, well, one of the biggest billboards in the Southern Hemisphere. We thank the Sydney Ports Authority for letting us up here. But the foundation we're talking about, hello, everyone, is the St George Foundation. Now, some of the work they do, they support the little charities and have been doing that for a long, long time. Daystar Foundation, creating futures through education. Kingy, some of the great work you do.
We run breakfast programs to make sure that kids out in the southwest of Sydney get a great start to their school day.
Apologies for losing audio there.
Yeah, we seem to have lost him, but we'll hit the weather now for you. Oh, we seem to have him back. Let's cross back to Tim. Tim, can you hear us?
I've got you, Kath. I'm sorry about that audio. We are rather high in the sky. I can touch the clouds. Susan, you were telling us about a brighter future for young Australians. Quickly.
Yes, 87 years, making sure that young Aussies who are disadvantaged go to school with what they need to be educated.
Yeah, it's fantastic work from St George. Wheelchair Sports New South Wales, just because an accident might take your mobility away, it doesn't take your life and your spirit away, does it, Sarah?
No, that's right. We provide sporting opportunities for people with a disability, being able to get them into wheelchairs and play sport.
Yeah, terrific stuff. The boss there, have a look at him, the managing director of St George. Notice I'm shaking his hand quite a bit here, folks. Could be quite handy. Greg, you must be proud. You write the checks, make them big fat ones, mate.
Yeah, long history of supporting the foundation, last 21 years, so yeah, very proud.
And taking us to the foundation, which if you want to help out any of these people, that St georgefoundation.com.au or pop into any branch. Judy, you must be proud to be helping the little guys out.
I've got the best job in the world. In the last 12 months, we've helped 109 different small organisations across Australia to make a big difference to disadvantaged kids.
All right, well, thank you for coming all the way up high in the sky. Not a lot of talk about the weather because I'm super confident. Blue sky between here and the weekend and temperatures 27 to 31 degrees by Saturday and Sunday. I am worth more money. Let's get to the satellite for you, folks. And quickly, cloud over northeast New South Wales forms near the tail end of a cold front, brings a few coastal showers. Map tomorrow, a high will bring another cold morning, then a mostly sunny day to much of eastern Australia. Rainfall map, dry throughout New South Wales with only isolated showers along the Queensland coast. Brisbane, clearing showers, Sydney, sunny, Canberra, frost then sunny, windy, Broome, Darwin and the Alice will move straight into the map of New South Wales for you right now. Clearing shower, Lismore, Tamworth, a frost then sunny, likewise Dubbo, Orange, sunshine, Nowra and a frost then sunny in Bega. Sydney, a few clouds overnight and then a big blue Bailey sky. 21 Gosford, 22 Richmond, Sydney tomorrow 21 degrees. A fine and sunny day is all you need to know. The outlook in the city, sunny on Wednesday 23 degrees, clearing shower Thursday, get this, sunny Friday 23, sunshine Saturday and Sunday, 26 and 27 degrees. The outlook in the west, 25 and sunny Wednesday, 24 sunshine Thursday, blue skies and 30 and 31 degrees Saturday and Sunday. It is a cracker. St George, thank you for reaching the heights that we reached tonight and helping the small charities in the community. Thanks for having us at your place, folks. You're the most important people.